We recently got our hands on the Java Veloce 2 for a review, an entry-level road bike that comes at a lower price point and offers pretty decent components. Designed in Italy, the brand has been around for quite some time now. Placed at just 39,000, the cool colors, decent components has surely lured the most of you already. So we decided to review the bike to find out if it's worth the money. Let's find out. If you're looking for an entry-level road bike that doesn't compromise much on quality and is available at a lower price point, the Veloce 2 is what you should be looking at. In spite of being a lesser-known bike brand in the market, the bike does everything that any other road bike would do in the same price point. The Veloce 2 comes with a standard 6061 aluminium alloy frame that is durable, versatile, and sturdy. The geometry of the bike is well designed and is light in weight. The endurance-oriented bicycle frame is suitable for anyone looking to ride around town for fitness or even get into long-distance cycling. Unlike other bicycles within the same price point, the Veloce 2 surprisingly comes with a carbon fork that sets it apart from everyone. The carbon fork provides an added advantage, offering good flexibility to absorb bumps. However, the overall weight of the bike still seems to be on the heavier side. The Java Veloce 2 also comes with a standard Deca handlebar with a 110mm stem that gets the job done. The flat top of the handlebar offers added comfort that makes long rides a pleasure. However, the 110mm stem might just be too long for some of you. Get a professional bike fit done when you buy the bike. This will help you from spending extra later. We tried finding more details about the radius brake system that came pre-installed on the bike. However, we were unable to do so when it came to this lesser-known bicycle brand. Needless to say, when we tested its capabilities and performance, it offered a similar experience as Shimano and Tektro. Again a lesser-known brand, the Java bike comes with Deca wheels and tires that are pretty durable and sturdy. We rode them over gravel, mud and concrete and made sure they get enough beating. Needless to say, the bike held up really well, just as we expected. After riding the bicycle for over 1000 kilometers, we still found the seat a little uncomfortable. On closer inspection, we realized that the seat has barely much cushioning to support the sit bones. Besides, the seat is supported by a standard Deca seat post that stations the seat in position. The Veloce 2 comes with Shimano Claris as a primary group set. Claris is a group set which is robust and reliable for both new starters and enthusiasts who want to experience a smooth shifting and feel comfortable while riding. Learn more about bicycle group set by visiting the link in our description below. Unless you are someone who doesn't want a branded bicycle at an expensive price point, the Java Veloce 2 is worth the buy. If you are looking for similar bicycles within this budget, consider looking at the B-Twin Triband 500, Giant SCR SE and the Polygon Stratos S2. So if you like the Java Veloce 2 review, then make sure you subscribe to this YouTube channel right now. Don't forget to leave your thoughts on this bicycle in the comments below. Also, if you want to know more about Indian cycling, head over to velocrushindia.com.